expect a bit to appreciate. They are not new substances, and we know an enormous amount about them. They ushered in the modern era of biological psychiatry, and their highly publicized abuse prematurely ended an extraordinarily rich human research endeavor.
Yes.
like amphetamine.